Uganda, the pearl of Africa, home to some of the most diverse flora and fauna in the world, silverback gorillas, and a rapidly growing population. While the country is the geographic size of Oregon, Uganda currently has a population similar to California, and with one of the highest annual urban growth rates in the world, the population is expected to explode to 100 million by 2050.
A rapidly expanding population in Uganda, there's a really high potential impact for climate change. I mean, many years ago, this wasn't as much of a concern in a country like Uganda, but now, with such a rapid level of industrialization and urbanization, the plastic collections and the overall environmental impact could be a huge threat to the population in terms of public health long-term, for infants and children, for the elderly.
In East Africa, recycling infrastructure is virtually non-existent. Consequently, many people burn their plastic waste, emitting harmful chemicals to the environment. In 2018, the Global Livingston Institute constructed and has since operated a recycling center in Kabale, Uganda. This center has become a beacon of hope in the community.
Individuals in the community that bring in plastic are given money on site in Ugandan shillings for each kilogram of plastic that they collect. On a day-to-day basis, the recycling centers open about 16 or 18 hours with 4 or 5 workers on site. What's great about the recycling center, in addition to the unique partnership model, is that you're generating revenue, you're creating jobs for Ugandans, and it's 100% Ugandan run. This is owned and run by the community.
Since 2018, the Kabale Recycling Center has recycled over 200,000 kilograms of plastic waste and injected 35 million shillings, the equivalent of $10,000 into the local economy. With the success of this model, we are prepared to expand our efforts in Uganda's third largest city, Lira. In response to the COVID-19 pandemic, an increase in humanitarian efforts has created millions of tons of new plastic waste. Our partnership with Planet Buyback will enable us to build the first recycling center in Lira, thereby creating 5 full-time facility jobs and 200 waste collecting jobs, and increasing our capacity to recycle an additional 120 tons of plastic every year.